Listen, do you recognize this sound?
Hi, I'm Mike Sokol, and welcome to Live Sound Bytes. In this episode, we're going to cover something I call a beer wrap. Well, a beer wrap is a simple way of wrapping a cable, which will save you a lot of time. So instead of wrapping a cable round and round and round your stand, there's a much wetter, better way to do this. Let's talk about that. Why do we need a beer wrap? Well, the load in is always about the load out. That is, everything that you do is in preparation for getting out quicker. So I recommend we wrap every cable the same way, and we reduce unwrap movements, which saves time, because the sooner you're done with the load out, the sooner you get a beer or whatever. Let's go back to the speaker. So you can see here, if I let somebody wrap and wrap and wrap the cable around like this, which I had happen about 15 years ago at one of the schools I was teaching at, what it does is it adds all kinds of extra unwrap time for every single cable that you've got to do. A far better way to do that is something I call a beer wrap. That is, you plug the cable into your speaker, and instead of wrapping it around and around and around, you simply grab it in the middle and pull it. So what you're doing is you're wrapping it clockwise on the one side and counterclockwise on the other side. And what that means is during the out, you just take it and flick it like that. Now your cable's loose, you drop it to the floor, and away you go. One more time, I plug it in, I do a beer wrap, I do my show, I unwrap it, and I drop it. Thanks very much for watching. I'm Mike Sokol.
Now speaking of sounds, let us be precise and give you some sound advice.